St Kilda holds him on for this last 8 minutes.
Again, Revolt and Taylor, the third and fourth man. Now, Del Santo, does he go long or does he try and find somebody? He builds it forward, and in doing so, Geelong get the ball with Mark Turpin. One last chance, you reckon? Yep. This is it. Yeah. Scarlett decides to get him as far as he can, as quickly as he can. Ball now, a chance. Milburn does something similar. Hacks it forward. The bounce of Gordon Court. Dawson, Mooney, Grant, and now Ling.
Yeah.